Hey guys, it's me, Pizzy Pet, and let me record a movie where I'm going to put in like $5,000 with CrabSwap. As everybody needs to learn how to work with this, well, let me show you a little bit what I'm going to do. Let's go approve this contract of ADA. As I'm going in the ADA, I'm gonna put like $1,000 in ADA, of course. Going to put like $1,000 in Polkadot. That's why it says dot. Let's bring the money, guys. Oh, no ADA tokens. No ADA for me. 1 second, guys. No ADA for me. Well, let's first go and make some. Let's check this out. Got some dot. Can see it like this. Gonna put this dot in, then gonna go to trade, gonna go to liquidity. Going to add some liquidity, of course, for, let's see which one I'm going to do. Going to do BNB and Link. Let me go to PancakeSwap. PancakeSwap, swap. Add some liquidity. Liquidity. Add liquidity, and we're gonna do BNB, and of course also Link, like I just told you guys. Let's do some Link. You can see you got a total of 111 Link. That's quite some. First, I have to wait a little bit for liquidity to show. That would be 73. Let's check it out. I got a little bit too much of that one. Let's switch some Link for, wait, let's first do this one. Let's switch some Link for ADA. Then I would like some, let's say 55 for ADA. Yeah, I believe that's a right setting. No, ADA? Okay. You sure? Well, okay. Then let's just do a little bit like, let's say 4.8. Always like to keep a little bit for myself to do something with some transactions. You never know what. Then go like this. Then, of course, after that's been changed, let's go to the swap. And then we're going to do the rest of the Link. Let's check it out. Where was I? Let's go to the Krabby Patty. In the Krabby Patty, I believe I wanted to do some dot. Dot I already did. I wanted to do some ADA. So I'm going to switch this one to ADA. Let's do it like this. Let's say, come on with that Link. Let's make it a 0.5. Let me click this one. And then I'll get like 608 ADA. That is like, I don't know how much that is. I believe around 1,000 also. Does it show? 1,000. I believe this is also around 1,000 with a deposit fee of 4%, giving me 24 to take away from it. So that's like 24 ADA. I don't know how much is an ADA. Let's check how much is one ADA. USDT. Oh, USDT. Let's say one ADA is how much? One ADA is 1.50. So if you then calculate, then I just give away like 25 times 1.47. And that is $36 to put in those funds in the pool. So as you can see, that's like $860. That's $1,000. Some pools are already crazy, crazy full. Got some USDT. Could put it in also, but I don't really like to work with USDT. So let's go check it out, guys. Maybe I get some more ADA. I like ADA. So let's go to here. Let's go to here. Then do a little bit of ADA. Let's go like this. Give me 76 more ADA. Approve USDT. Let's do that during this movie, guys. As you know, I'm just showing everything, showing you how to do this. In the meanwhile, let me go to, let me wait for this. Okay, let me do this. Let me put in my LP. I just switched. Let's go to the Krusty Krab. And I decided to put in the LP of Link, as I like Link. So you can see here in this Link, what's got in the contract, approved contract. Contract's still a little bit empty. That means that I got a big share of the pool. So going like this. Confirm transaction. Ooh. Ooh. Then, of course, here, this one must be approved in a moment. Still approving. Transaction approved. Will be swap visible. Then I can put it over. In the meantime, can put my stake in here. You can see that this is like 0.73 also being taken. So you can check out if it's correctly with 4%. Then you say like 18.4 divided by 100. And then it says is, and then times 4 is 73. Yep, it's 73. So that's a 4% deposit fee. Always take an account of that. Of course, the fair launch of the token is later. So if you want to go and do the native coin, you will have to take an account that it's going to launch a little bit later. So that will be a fair launch. And of course, you can see it here, like 48 and times 32. So we'll pay really massively. Now we can swap it. So this is like another $100. And then we are going to swap it for 67.95 ADA, which the ADA we're also going to put in again. Then let's see, we got some coins we want to switch. Nope, not in the moment. I like watching it with PooCoin a lot more. Now I got me some ADA again. Let's go and scroll back to the Krabby Patty, where I'm going to put in some more ADA. You can see it here, like almost $3, almost $4 deposit fee. And then we're finished for the day, guys. This is just a small movie on how to do it. As you can see, I just put in $5,000. Going to wait for the fair launch. Going to pump the price some more. And we're going to wait for the magic to happen. So yeah, if you got any questions, feel free to send me a message, as I'm here to assist the world. And be sure to leave a comment at my movie. This is Pietsy Pet from the Netherlands, wishing you a wonderful day.